The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Elizabeth?
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who... There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Elizabeth!
Okay. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover. Try that one! Turret, now!
Ugh!
perfect timing. Enough, Slate. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate! Much obliged. Keep your eye open for that shock jockey, Vigor.
Sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. And too rare is the man who takes the stand. You and God and my sweetest fatherland. But here is the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
Kingpin, Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Just give us we came for!
There was a locked door in the gift shop. I think I can open it.
Can you open this?
I'll give it a whirl.
Think you can pick this?
I can do that.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slate must have taken them. Look. What's that?
Slate. He's here.
Won't satisfy him. Oh no, he won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Thank you.
Dr. Witt! Don't disappoint the boys!
My men and I are doomed. Doomed as noble Custer was at Little Bighorn. But we shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall. DeWitt. We called him the White Engine of Wounded Knee for all the grisly trophies he claimed. Such as he. Might just grant us the peace we seek.
Catch!
Much obliged.
Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it! You're a tin man now! A tin man!
Electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
You spared him.
Without the horse. Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Thanks. Hey. Oh, soldier!
tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Fucker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me,